Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm Rob.
And welcome to the Experiments Lab.
Let's cover what store listing experiments are and why you might use them. A store listing experiment is when you test out different graphics or text on a subset of your users. It's a way to perform an ABCD test to experiment with graphics, like your app icon, in your default language, experiment with graphics and text in your default language and in some additional locales.
This helps you test and find the most effective graphics and text for your app or localized text.
For published apps, you can test variants against your current version to see which one performs best based on install data. Experiments can be run for your main store listing and for any of your custom store listings too.
Let me tease you with an example from a Google Play developer, Elevate, which makes the brain training app. Elevate ran a store listing experiment to a subset of users to test out different variants of screenshots on their store listing. Their experimental screenshots focused on what makes their app unique, how it's helpful, and what benefits it can drive. As a result, their experiment saw a 13% increase in their store conversion rate.
This is a fundamental way to help you optimize your store listings on Google Play for app discoverability, growth, and installs. In the next videos, we'll stay in the lab and jump into a few more example experiments.